sir. There's an emergency situation here. Let us get on with our work. Oh, wait a minute. Are you the detective? Sorry about that. Malcolm. Although you've come at an ill hour. Something ominous is going on around here. We've been trying to get the distress signal to work so we can call for help. But all my guys are busy. Are you up for the task? Go to the radio station. There's a guy there. He can help you with it. Take the walkie-talkie. The signal still can be picked up in this area. That guy was detained today. Jaywalking. Armed with a bow and arrows. And he was also dressed up in some sort of Halloween costume and cloak. Hey, can you imagine? He was muttering something. Like he was looking for somebody. Generally, we have a lot of problems even without these arrests. But I bet you've already noticed the town looks deserted. Crashed cars. Recklessness. We'll be safe here until we understand what's going on.
Found your bearing rather quickly, as for a human. Don't you want to get me out of here? I have answers for your questions.